that is a great job of opening that up along with Jake Brown.
At the 11-yard line, here's Moore McCray. 5-yard line, inside with a 4-2-1 touchdown. Greg McCray scores from 11 yards out, and UCF takes a 6-0 lead. At the 47, maybe option near side right. He will turn it and get to the 50. Fumble football loose on the ground, still wobbling around, and UCF got it. And the give is to McGowan, and he gets to the 1-yard line, pushes off a tackler, and he's across the goal line. Touchdown! Taj McGowan would not accept no as an answer on that give. He's in the end zone with a hard-fought 2-yard run, and the Knights go on top 13-0. And back to throw. Abby looks, steps up, hits, sacked to the 32-yard line. A whole slew of Knights came darting in there to make the hit. And I think Nate Evans may have been the first to get him back at the 31-yard line. A loss of 5 on the play. At the 1-yard line, Killens next to McKenzie Milton. Snap, and the give. McKenzie keeps it. He's in touchdown. McKenzie Milton scores from 1 yard out. And UCF does answer Navy with a 75-yard touchdown drive. And they go back on top, 27-10. And McKenzie drops, throws, slant is caught, touchdown, Frederick Snelson, threading the needle, McKenzie Milton to Frederick Snelson, a big touchdown for UCF, and they go back on top, 34-17.